specific heat capacity of a substance is the amount of energy required to raise the temperature of 1 kilogram of the substance by 1 degree Celsius. It can be used to work out the change in the thermal energy store of a substance when energy is transferred to it. The equation that you need to be able to apply is this. The change in thermal energy equals the mass of the substance multiplied by the specific heat capacity and the temperature change.